Continue. So yeah, we're still here at the castle. Unlock the shrine though. Fuck. Shit, man! I just started the game! Shit balls, okay. Welcome! We are still in the castle. Wait, you asshole! Wah! Okay. Alright. Okay, man. Gloves are off. Ah! Let's go! Oh, what a rage! Ooh, holy shit! Okay. Let's go. Show your ugly face! I mean, I can see it, but I mean... Fuck! Okay. Easy. Holy shit balls. Okay, what do we want to upgrade? Dodging. Health, fire, feathers. Seems to be powerful. Holy shit! Who are you? Oh. Whoa! Holy fuck! Okay, we can't poison him. We can set him on fire. Burn, bitch! Big guy can't get in here, right? Hmm? No, he can't. Oh, he can! Ah! Sneak attack this guy. Help! Asshole. Hmm. hand cannon. Oh, that's right. I haven't tried the hand cannon yet. Holy fuck.
よしたつ様、城など
Let's sneak attack this bitch. Oh shit! Woo! I believe we are still looking for Kodamas, right? We don't have... We haven't found all of them right now. Still looking. God damn it. But I believe we've pretty much we've actually, well, discovered everything. I'm not really sure. I don't know if we found all Kodamas. I don't know if there's a way to check mid mission if you found every single one or not. Oh, and you can't move. Oh, holy fuck. Two shots. Let's see if we can reach the boss room without any fights, without any problem. Let's try. One point. Quick change, I don't really think we can use this one in the boss fight. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Wrong way. Have to find the right way, man. Ah, bitch. Let's go. Thank you. Nice eyes. Holy shit! Couldn't stand a chance, lady. I've got the same tricks. Oh shit. Fuck! No! Bam! Here we go. Mission complete. Nothing else here, right? Okay. Well then. Go forward! Yes, proceed. Money? This is some Empire Strikes Back shit.
ね終わったよね。どうしたの？浮かない顔して。
霊石が、ここにあるはずの霊石がどこにもない。
He snagged them all. Snaggy time. Tokishiro seems to be very agitated about the spirit stones going missing, but it is of little concern. Yoshitatsu's collapse, this terrible state of the castle. Was it all caused by overuse of the stones? Just like the dagger of yours and the glow of this talisman of mine, this world is full of mysteries. As Tokishiro says, Nobunaga's conquest of Mino has finally reached its end, and now it seems he has shifted his focus to the west. Ooh, you can now have two guardian spirits active at once. Your primary guardian spirit will function as normal. Your secondary guardian spirit will grant you the protection that is marked with the icon. However, its effect will be less than when it's active as your primary guardian spirit. During a mission, you can press our ability to switch your primary guardian and secondary one. Oh, nice. Ah, shit, we missed one. One Kodama. God damn it. Proceed to next region. Okay, interesting. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Some new epic stuff for us. Not really. Wait. This is a set item, yes. 17. Yeah, I keep the other one. I'm keeping the other one, okay. The, another spear. We could upgrade this one. Hmm. Okay. The crime of patricide? What's this? Extended yokai shift. Amrita gauge charge. Damage taken. Melee damage. Anima bonus on Amrita absorption. Hey. Okay, locking this one. Mm-hmm. Locking this one. Can upgrade it. Well, it depends on the cost as well. The visitors of okay, now we keep the other one. Auto grave recovery. No. The following yokai can now visit your hut, Mujina and Kappa. Mm-hmm, okay. Those weird guys, man. Holy shit. Onryoki. What is that? Takenaka Hanbei? Saito Yoshitatsu. Still not done. Mumyo. Oh. Okay. Visitation, the kappa and the Murina. Change guardian spirits so we can just, yeah, who do we want? So maybe a brood for our second slot. How do we even wait, what? Primary guardian, yes. Secondary guardian. Okay, like this, yeah. Soul core drop rate. Auto grave recovery. Toughness. Toughness. Tune soul cores. Oh, wait, no. I should maybe fuse some soul codes first. Gaki. Okay. Okay. Murina. What happens then? What happens if I select this one? Nothing, right? Nothing happens anymore. Doesn't look like it. So maybe I can just you know, get rid of this one. Yeah. If there is a meta to this, I don't know it. I'm just fusing stuff together. I don't know if it makes any sense. Would be nice, IOE. Sort by tech. Holy shit. Interesting. Big guy attacks there. Interesting. Wait, where is this attuned? Who knows? So, Fusion Master. We don't need any more specific stats to unlock any special stats, right? Look like it. Nice. But I wanted to get some magic. Yeah. Isn't there something? Well, I need magic proficiency to unlock more of those training sessions. There wasn't anything else? Let's lock this one. I don't want to get rid of it. Accident. You're probably good. Doesn't look like we need to upgrade any specific stats right now to unlock any special effects for some nice gear I would like to equip. Not at the moment.